And welcome to Let's Fly VFR. Today we're going to try out some of the special starts. And remember, letsflyvfr.com is there for you, so feel free to go have a look and subscribe if you haven't already. There's a number of really interesting challenges within xplane 11 and the special starts menu that's hiding out there for you to find. So this is one where you have to try and fly in formation, and I am, well, just to put it plainly, bloody hopeless at it. This is hard work. Now, the aircraft in front mirrors whatever you choose to fly, so you can be assured that that aircraft that's in front of me is sitting pretty much perfectly level, and you can see how much I'm moving around in the Robin. It's a lot of fun. I thought I'd start out in the Robin and then we'd get a little faster as we go along and see how it works out. The challenges here are just to try and keep it steady, keep yourself steady. So you want to get up a little bit closer. I'd like to be a little bit closer than we are here. I'd like to have it like at 45 degrees, which is what you see military pilots fly at. Just shows how hard it is. This is something I think I might have a few more goes off at as well, just to get a bit of practice, because it's just really good piloting skill to be able to fly close to someone and do it safely. It's got to be a real challenge. It isn't bad. If you get your speed about right and trip, that's where I'd like to be at least, just sitting there. But you want to keep that